our next job today will be to show you how to use secure print on our BizHub MFPs through a print driver and releasing your job at the front of the BizHub MFP panel. We have a job here. It is an 8-page Word document that I have open on my desktop. And I'm just scrolling through to show you that it's an 8-page document. Nice and easy. We're going to go over here to File, Print. I want to make sure that I'm selecting the proper print driver. So that's located here. So I can drop down this and select from the print drivers that I would like to select. Mine is already defaulted to my 364E, the PCL driver. I'm just going to go ahead and select the printer properties option. Bring this down a little bit closer to the front of the screen so you can see this. And when we come into the print driver, we have several options. We have MyTab, Basic, Layout, Finishing Options, Cover Mode, Stamp Composition, Quality, and Other. To find Secure Print, we go under Basic, and you'll notice here, on the upper right-hand corner, you'll see it says Output Method. Right now it says Print. We're going to drop this icon down, and we're going to select Secure Print. It's going to ask us for a Secure Print ID, name, and a password. I will make this easy, so I will type in John, and under password I will put in 1234. Press OK at the bottom, OK again, and now back to our main screen, I'm just going to select print here. The job is now being printed to the BizHub MFP and is going to be stored in the memory. And we're going to next show you with our remote panel how to release that at the front of the MFP. So I'm going to open up my web browser, and I'm going to go to my remote panel operation. So this is our home screen on the front of the BizHub MFP. So if you walk up to the front of the MFP and you take a look at the home screen, you will notice that you see copy, scan fax, user box, app. You'll notice there's no option here specifically for secure print. We're going to go under User Box. We're going to select the System User Box. System User Box, and you will see here it shows Secure Print. So we're going to select Secure Print, and it's going to ask us for that document ID and the password. So we'll just type in John as the document ID, and our password was 1234. Click OK. You will notice it shows a thumbnail of our job right here. If I had multiple jobs that I sent all over, all using the same ID and password, I can select all of them at one time to be printed. I'm just going to select all, and then I'm going to get options here. I can see the details of that particular device or job. I can print it. I can select from other, or I can delete the job altogether if I no longer need it. For right now, I'm going to select print. The great part about this is it will now allow you to make changes on the fly on the front of the MFP. So do I want it in color? Do I want to make a booklet out of this document? Do I need to reduce it or enlarge it? I would like to make this two-sided, so I'm going to go ahead and select two-sided. Okay. And then I forgot to add a staple when I was doing my print job. So I'm going to tell it I would also like it stapled in the upper left-hand corner. Press OK. Now, from here, we simply press the Start button on the front of the MFP, and it will release the job for us. Now, I will pan over to the front of the MFP so you can see that it's actually printing the job. I'm sure you can hear it by now. There's our MFP. It's printing our job. When this job comes out of the MFP, it will be two-sided, it will be stapled in our upper left-hand corner, and it will no longer reside on the hard drive of the MFP. So please be aware that once you release a job from the Secure Print option, it no longer resides on the hard drive. I'm just going to walk around here and show you that we got this properly. So here's my job. You'll notice it's got the staple in the upper left-hand corner. And my job is two-sided as we had asked for. That's how easy it is to do secure print on your BizHub MFPs. Thank you.